Hey guys, Bobby Newton here. And I have to tell you, for us who live in New York, like me in Staten Island, which is only about 8 miles away, we definitely take advantage from living at the most hottest spot in the world, which is Times Square. People actually come from around the world to see this place, and we barely come. But today is Friday, it is New Year's Day, I'm here with my family, and I'm gonna act like an absolute tourist. So, come with me, I'm gonna show you guys what Times Square is really about. Okay guys, here's the real deal. It's Friday, and I know a lot of my videos, I walk right into the restaurants, but it's Friday, Times Square, and here's the real Times Square. We couldn't get into any restaurants. It's 6 o'clock. They want to wait like a 2 hour wait, so we're going to wind up going into Planet Hollywood, which is still a great restaurant. So I'm going to show you guys what it looks like inside. Been to four of these places today, and they didn't have what I like. Now, if you guys ever ate here, they're honey-coated peanuts. And since I can't eat the peanuts because I have diverticulitis, Google it. I can only eat the coconut, and it's just as good. So if you ever get a chance, come to these places here. They're absolutely delicious. Okay, guys, if you're gonna be the real tourist in New York like I am today, you can't miss Madame Tussauds Wax Museum. Now, I've been here like four times, but I never actually did a show in here and take pictures. You guys are gonna love it. It's unbelievable. A little expensive, but you know what? We're out here in New York, we're having a good time. My mom and dad's paying for it anyway, so let's go inside.
And while the city sleeps, I won't weep because I couldn't keep my boyfriend, and the summer's end is here.
Ever remember what's the use? rose. This is dedicated to all the girls. Tearing my feet apart. I'm off key, it's alright. And I laugh, oh baby, that wrinkles your nose touches my foolish heart.
Well, guys, we just came out of Madame Tussauds. We had a blast, as you guys can see. I just want to say thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you next time on YouTube. Have a good week.